Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best in Slot, and today we're going to be playing Depth Hunter. I'm taking the role of Mickey Finnegan, don't know why, a Canadian deep sea diver, spear hunter, harpoon user out there, hunting the world's most dangerous fishes, you know, manta rays, sharks, whales, probably not a fish, but not relevant. I'm Mickey Finnegan, I don't care. We're going to go hunting, we're going to make a new game. Are you sure? Yes. All I did was click new game and then realised it was... I was planning to skip the tutorial, but there is no tutorial, so I'm just going to click new game anyway, so... Okay, so here we are. Back in the ocean ways. Our job is to catch two fish of any type. That looks like a big fish. That's not a fish, that's a boat. Let's go catch ourselves a fish. You'll notice how beautiful the sea is. Boost is ready. Be nice if I knew how to boost, but I don't. What the... It's a manta ray! A noble creature. Shoot it in the face. I missed. Yeah, beautiful. Yeah, chicken. Don't shoot. Ba-bam! Well, I don't know how to catch a fish, do I? You've not taught me how to catch a fish, game. Game, what's the controls? Controls. W to pull and fish. Aim. Shoot. Boom! I missed. I'm gonna get this fish, okay? Are you ready for it? It's gonna be beautiful. I am Mickey Finnegan, professional. Yes! Oh, I'm doing things. No! Buddy, no. Ka-donk! Hey! Come here, you sneaky little son of a bitch! Okay, I got this one. Pull. Oh, careful. Loosen the line. There we go. Loosen it a bit. Beautiful. This is how you catch a fish, ladies and gentlemen. This is how Mickey Finnegan does it. Yes. I caught a brown grouper. The best fish in the world. I don't think I'm allowed to catch a manta ray. I think that's unfair. I think the game should be ashamed of itself for not letting me catch a manta ray. I'd like to point out, the sea is looking beautiful today. I was raised in the... Oh! Critical level of oxygen, but there's a fish to catch! God damn it, I'm not sacrificing my career for a fish. Oxygen low, press R to exit the minigame. No, screw you, game. I'm gonna catch this fish first. Go! Swim! No, I died. Mickey Finnegan does not die. Mickey Finnegan merely drowns temporarily and gets back up a minute later. Drowning gets but temporary, ladies and gentlemen. If anyone tries to convince you otherwise, slap them in the face with a fish. Okay, we're going to do it this time. I know what I'm doing this time. That was rubbish. Mickey Finnegan, come on, bring your A-game, bro. He's got problems. His wife's cheating on him with Clarence Seedorf. Because... Dutch. Ah! Okay, I know what to do now. Yeah, beautiful. I mean, I always know what to do. I'm Mickey Finnegan. I need like a... Am I Irish? Is Mickey Finnegan Irish? I'm Irish. See, look at that. Mickey Finnegan's a pro. A tutorial would have been appreciated, to be honest. But Mickey Finnegan has no need for such things. It's merely Best in Slot, the weak one who needs it. Mickey Finnegan is a professional. Mickey Finnegan is Irish. And the Irish do not read. The Irish do not need tutorials. We pull fish all the time. My daddy taught me to be a fish puller. Oh, I'm not doing very well, though. This fish is a bitch to catch. Come here, beautiful. Come on, I don't want to... I don't care about you. I'm going to get a better fish. A better fish. You're a rubbish fish. Can you get a bit closer? Yes! Mickey Finnegan Pro 2013! Swim for the surface. Ooh, hello, beautiful. Aren't you pretty? To the surface. I'm gonna drown. No, I'm gonna drown. Mickey Finnegan. Ah. So here we are. We're in the sea off. The sea. We're in the sea of happiness. Ha, penis. Ha. Oh, Mickey Finnegan. Right. Come here. Oh, was that not the right type of fish? I thought that was the right type of fish. Game, I don't really know what you want me to do here. I mean, what am I about game? The man up top, you know, the suits on top on the board wants me to catch these fish. I think that might be one of them. Ka-dunk! Wait for it. Ka-dunk! Reel them in, boys. I'd like to point out, I don't think anybody actually catches fish like this. Except Mickey Finnegan. That is clearly not an Emperor Angel fish. What is wrong with you? The suit's up top of- Ah, hello! Aren't you- Oh, you're so pretty! Let's hug it out. Come on, hug it out. Hug it out. Can I ride you? I wish to ride you to Mexico! Take me there! Come on. Back down we go. Ride! To Mexico, my friend! Mexico is this way! No? Okay. He's not that interested. Oh, no, Mickey Finnegan, bring your A-game, lad, bring your A-game. Yeah, fishy. Look, I don't want to eat you. I actually don't know why I need you. But it's nothing to do with eating your delicious, supple flesh, okay? Delicious flesh will be left alone, I promise you. It's very hard to tell which of the fish I actually require. Reel them in, boys, reel them in. Let him loose, there we go, pull it in. Hug it out, bro, hug it out. I swear that's what they want me to catch. I'm gonna go ask them. To the surface! Back in my day, we didn't have all this fancy fishing equipment. We used to swim around stark naked, catching fish with our hands. This is how Mickey Finnegan talks. I have to shake my head while doing the resident work. Men on the boat! There's no men on that boat. Men on the boat! I shall pretend you're here. What do you want me to do? Why am I catching these fish? You're going to do what to the fish? Something wrong with you. There's something wrong with you all. Probably something wrong with me talking to an empty boat. But famous. Can I catch a seagull? Oh, let me catch a seagull! Rude. Mickey Finnegan. I can do this like David Attenborough instead. Mickey Finnegan descends once again into the depths of the Atlantic Ocean. The light shafts permeate the ocean's surface. And the little angel fish scout away from his mere presence. Mickey Finnegan is Irish. Come here. You. I need you. I see you, Mr. Fish. You're not getting away from me that easily, okay? Look, there's a wall there. It's a sea wall. God damn it. Ah, fish is everywhere. Ah, they're attacking. They're attacking. Maybe they're not attacking. Are you relevant to my interests? No, you're a grouper. Boom! Aww. I thought that was a headshot. Can you get a headshot against a fish? Boom! Look, come here, beautiful. Look, I don't want to eat you. We've been through this. I don't want to eat you. They just want to have sex with you. Like Tom Cruise. Is it Tom Cruise who has sex with fish? Who's who has sex with fish? Somebody who has sex with fish. Maybe it was Mel Gibson. That's the wrong type of fish. They're all the wrong type of fish! I'm gonna drown for this noble cause. I can't find the right bloody fish. It's not as exciting as these angel fish. Fishy, where are you? Fishy, I see him. It's that one. And the bloody manta ray's in the way so I can't aim. Rage! Where's he gone? Mr. Fishy! Mr. Fishy? I can't tell. Oh no, I'm gonna drown. Mickey Finn never drowns. Mickey Finn is a legend of the ocean waves. Go on, bolt. Bolt, go! Hoof. That was a close one. Right, one more to go. One more little bastard fish. Ah! Hey, you're not the right fish, are you? Are you the right fish? No. Are any of you the right fish? You're all irrelevant fish. I hope your parents tell you this. It's been too long in these seas, I tell you. It's been too long in these seas. Are you relevant? I'm gonna hit you anyway. Pull in the fish, you can be dinner. Hello, dinner. That shall be your name. A mutton snapper. Mutton dressed as fish. Ah! Wait. Okay. It's heading this vague direction. It's telling me to be over here, so I'm assuming this is a good fishing location. I'm also curious as to how going to the surface replenishes my oxygen supplies. This does not make sense. At all. Fantastic. It's also a pain in the ass. Why don't I just drown? Why don't I just be a zombie fisherman? Make my life so much easier. Okay. Gotta keep an eye out for sharks, as there is no for sharks. There's sharks everywhere. You just can't see them. The ghost sharks, you see. Being in the sea for years may have made me paranoid. But damn it, I'm Mickey Finn. I'm the greatest fisherman the world's ever known. I can pull in a shark from 10,000 meters. And it wouldn't even know it was being pulled in. I let the shark think it's pulling me in. Science. Oh, let it loose, let it loose. Pull it in, pull it in, pull it in, pull it in, pull it in. And let it down. And pull it in. This is a bit of a bitch to catch this one. Loosen the line all the way out. And pull it in. Oh, god damn it. No, I'm not catching this fish. I've worked too hard. Oh, god damn it. Boost. 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 Mickey, swim. Mickey. Mickey. Mickey, what are you doing? Mickey. Mickey, why did you stop? Mickey, no. Mickey. Boop. Okay, we're gonna go free mode. Free mode may provide sharks. Free mode is South Africa. South Africa is known for sharks. So I'm quite confident about this. We're gonna go have a little swim around. Okay, let's go back into character. I'm Mickey Finn! Mickey Finn! Mickey Finn's in a new ocean. Mickey Finn's never been in South Africa before. It's all strange and what's that? It's fish! God damn it. God damn you fish. The South Africa fish are tricky sons of bitches. The sea's beautiful, but it's deadly. People take it for granted. Can I shoot you? Why can't I shoot you? Is there a map? That'd be nice. This is the weirdest game in the world. Right, I'm gonna catch a fish. Come here, beautiful. Let's hook it out. Why are you glowing? The rare glowing circle fish! The rarest fish of them all! Otherwise known as a grouper. A rat. Boat, not a fish. To the surface! Drowning! Drowning! Let's go have a look at what South Africa looks like. South Africa looks oddly like the last place we were in. I still can't catch a seagull. This is immensely disappointing to Mickey Finnegan. Let's go have a look around. Is that a manta ray? I mean, that's a manta ray. I want a shark. I want something to try and eat my face. I'm sorry, I just do. Mickey Finnegan, best fisherman in the whole deep sea area. Ignore that I drowned twice already. That's very much irrelevant. It's another rare glowing circle fish. Come here, beautiful. I'm not going to eat you. I actually don't want to. This is free play. I have no idea where you need to... Whoa, careful. I'll go on then. Be free, my friend. Be free. I suspect I need to unlock more levels. I suspect... Okay, let's read it out. I suspect I need to work my visa in order to get to the sharks. The sharks. There's no sharks in South Africa, apparently. So I need to go work my visa so I can go to where the sharks are. What is this? It's a shipwreck! It's the Titanic! In South Africa. And I will always love you. Thank you, thank you. I'm here all week. Awesome sauce. All of the sauce is awesome in nature. Let's continue to explore South Africa. Boop boop. Boop boop. Boop boop. Boop boop. More fun than it should be. I can't leave this area. What? Scandal. Absolute scandal. All I want is something to try and eat me. It's all I ever wanted. A real challenge. You call these fish, these aren't fish, these are poppycocks. No, I don't know why either. Leave me alone. Oh, you're new. You're red. Ha! Come here, beautiful. You're pretty. You crafty son of a bitch of a fish! I'll get you, you bastard. I'll get you one day. Boost is useless. It takes like 10 minutes to recharge and it lasts for about 2 seconds. I'm pretty convinced that there's no sharks in South Africa. Oh, this is news to me. This is news to Mickey Finn and anyone who knows anything about, you know, anything. You know, Africa, for example. But apparently there's no sharks in South Africa. Apparently. It's all your fault, Angelfish. You scared them away with your booty. I'm just gonna go drown. Mickey Finn's alone. My wife left me for a plumber, goddammit. A plumber! I'm a deep sea diver, I'm a noble profession, and she left me for a plumber! What's the point in living anymore? What's the point in living? I'm so alone. Fish are my only friend. Maybe I should become a fish. Womp. 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 Bob. Okay, what would a fish say? Bob, bob. Oh, that plankton looks delicious. See, I could be a fish. Bob. Bob. Fish don't have to worry about wives cheating on them. Children who don't love them. A son who doesn't want to go to college because he's working on his band. Fish just swim along, being fish. Bob. Bob. Take me with you, fish. I want to be one of you. I want to be one of you. Screw you, ocean. Bob. Goodbye, cruel world. Goodbye. Bob. Mickey Finnegan here. Now, the problem. I got given a task, right? We're here to collect some fish. 3 different fish. I've been deep sea diving for a while now. A good 20, 30, 40 minutes on my own. In order to make the game a little more interesting. Got to this here wreck, and suddenly I'm aware, oh, there's a shark. Oh, there's a shark. Oh, there's a shark. I am surrounded by sharks. I need to catch these fish and get the hell out of here before I become dinner. Oh, bloody Nora. Hello, Skipper. Sharks everywhere. Sharks everywhere, ladies and gentlemen. This is not an appropriate fishing environment. Oh, God. The game has got significantly more exciting in the past sort of 10 minutes or so. I've been cave hunting and I've been taking photos of rare fish, and it's all been very exciting. I've yet to kill anything, which is disappointing, obviously. We are looking for red furry fish. Are you a red furry fish? And we're looking for 2 red fish with sort of, I don't know what, some things sticking out the top of the head. And we're also looking, where is that marker? There's the marker. Let's have a look around the ship. Maybe they're inside the ship. Hello? Fishies? Fishies? Fish. Ooh. Hi. Hello? You're pretty. I don't want to catch you, but you're pretty. Where is my furry fish? That's not a euphemism. Are you relevant? Are you relevant fish? You're not a relevant fish. None of the fish are relevant. Please stay away from me, sharks. I'm a nice person. I don't deserve to die. Not quite yet. Actually, I probably do, but still. Where are these furry fish? I am pro fisherman Mickey Finnegan. Mickey Finnegan. I really need to pick on like a... I'm Canadian, obviously. But I need to pick on like a solid voice that Mickey can use all the time. Because obviously Mickey is a classic... Mickey Finnegan being a classical Canadian voice. Where is my furry fish? I'm going to go ask strangers on the street if I can see their furry fish. It's just... I've only just got how furry fish is a really bad metaphor. Oh god, I've gone very far away. It's been nice though, look at this. Pretty. We are in the next country, whatever that country is. It's not South Africa. Obviously South Africa being the one without the sharks and this one being the one with sharks, but we're here, there's a lighthouse over there. Look at that, it's splendid, isn't it? There's a lighthouse and no civilization, because that makes total amounts of sense. Where the devil is my furry fish? I did see one of the green ones before, but the bastard caught me and I kind of let go of it and squealed because there was a shark aiming for my face. Maybe No, see, I've caught two of them already. Bloody Nora! Oh, maybe. No, maybe not. You're not a relevant fish. None of you are relevant fish. Be more relevant to my life. Oh, hello, hello, hello. Mr. Shark, please stop heading my vague direction. Please head in different vague directions. Ha, oh, oh no, oh no. Oh no, leave me alone. Mr. Shark, no. Look, oh, bloody Nora. Oh, there's three of them. Okay, let's go this way. This way looks safe. Fish, save me. Oh, God. Save me, fish. Protect me. I will be Aquaman. I'll be friends with the fishies. Oh, sugar lemons, they are everywhere. I'm surrounded by sharks. And this looks like... Hi. This is like the edge of the reef. It's just abyss. It's an absolute abyss below there. Oh, God. Oh, God. Mickey Finnegan. Whew, come on. What's up, eh? That's what Canadians say, obviously. Now, I may have been swimming these... I'm going to do a new voice. I may have been swimming these canals for years and years gone by, but I've never been bitten by a shark, not yet, and I don't intend to start today. I don't know what accent that is. Canadian. We're going to pretend it's Canadian. Eh? Why are you not on your ferry? Right, I'm going to catch you. I'm going to hope you're appropriate. You're not, but I'm going to hope you are. I'm going to hope you are, eh? Yeah, fishy, fishy. Oh, loosen line, loosen line, loosen line, and reel it in. I have actually become a significantly better fisherman. No, I already had a red snapper. I didn't need the red snapper. Rage! Fishies. Oh, maybe. Maybe. That is the right fish right there. Reel them in, boys. Reel them in. Yes! Yes! And there's another one. Bam! Fishing. Fishing champion 2013. Come here, beautiful. Look, I'm not going to eat you, okay? I'm just going to sell you to, like... Your bloody pipe got in the way! Oh, oh, I will have my revenge. Are you the right fish? Bam! Thankfully, the sharks don't seem that intent on eating my flesh. My flesh may be delicious, but it is kind of whiskey-filled, so I can see why they wouldn't want to. Give me a beautiful... Yes! Yes! Right! Two fish to go, but I've yet to see a single one of them. I can see a lot of you, I know, and you're very pretty, sir, but you're not the fish I want. You don't have weird little antenna things sticking out the top of your head. I actually had to take photos of... Can I show you my gallery? I'm not going to show you my gallery. I had to take photos of moray eels before. It was exhilarating. Exhilarating's not the word I'm looking for. Oh, okay. Full on going into character now. Full on. We need a voice, eh? This is a voice, eh? This is Canadian, eh? Maple syrup, eh? Eh, it's the sun, eh? Seagull, shoot it! Can't shoot it, eh? Mickey Finn, back in the ocean, hunting these fish. What are they called? The list fish. We're looking for a furry hard fish. Don't know where he's lurking. He's lurking around here somewhere. It's not a safe area, chaps and chapettes. The sharks are lurking everywhere. Going a little bit American. Gonna go find this fish and get the hell out of here. Get back to dinner with the mom and pa. Can't go home to the wife because she's sleeping with the plumber. Joe, his name. Joe. He was a good man, Joe. He was a good man. At least I thought he was a good man until he started plowing my wife. Plowing? Really? Came home one day and he was fixing her plumbing. Let's put it that way. Mr. Fish, where the devil are you? I know. You got things to be doing. So have I, babes. So have I. We've all got things to be doing. It's a tough life for all of us. But I need you to get me out of here. I can't be swimming around with these sharks forever. I just can't be doing it. Can't be doing it. That's a shark right there. Maybe they're off at this abyss. Now this just does not look safe. We're going to hit... Oh, hello, skipper. Hello, skipper. Are you scaring all my bloody fish away, Mr. Shark? I'd kill you if I could, but I can't kill you, and Peter will be all over my ass like a rash on a hooker. Whew, and down we go. Yeah, fishy, 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 fishy. Yeah, fishy, 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 fishy. Yeah, fishy, fishy, fishy. I'm not actually loud that way. The current is pushing me away. It's a nice night to go swimming, don't you think? Mm-hmm. Here, fishy, 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 fishy. Here, fishy, 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 where the hell are you? I've been in this area for such a long time, and I've yet to see a single one of them. Here, fishy, fishy, sorry. Here, fishy, 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 come on, beautiful. Just pop that pretty little head on and let me jam it with a harpoon. You'll get over it, I'm sure. It'll hurt just for a minute, and then you'll be dead. So, what are you going to do? Yeah, fishy, 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 fishy. Yeah, fishy, 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 fishy. Yeah, fishy, 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 fishy. Okay, we need to make fish noises to attract them. Wait, what does a fish sound like when it's in danger? I could so be a fish. Next video, I should not be a fish. That's a is that a shark or is it a tuna? I feel like I'm getting too far away from the mark. By mark, I mean the GPS signal they sent me from above, from my boat. My boat. My boat. You want to know the name of my boat? My boat's the Raggedy Jobobo. That's right, the Raggedy Jobobo. You got a problem with that? Take it up with Canada. I'm going to have a little break by this cliffside right here. It's nice. It's nice and pretty. It's pretty. Picture. I have gone miles away from the GPS signal. I mean, I've gone miles away from the GPS signal. We're gonna head back to base, head back to our target market, I should say, and catch this fairy eye bastard before the day's done. I see you, seagulls, I'll get you too one day. Bloody Nora. Alright, alright. Mickey Finn. We finally did it, completed all the missions the CIA are fishing, the CIA. F set forward to me. All the missions were done. They gave me a holiday, paid vacation for eternity up in Thailand. So that's where we are. As you can see, the water's clear. It's a little dull. There's no sharks. There's nothing to test. The real fishermen like myself. But this is where we retire. We retire in Thailand. Hope you guys have enjoyed this little trip. Apparently, I'm about to die. We're gonna go ahead and head to the surface. Not having retirement end early. You know how it is. It's cliche. You get retirement, you're gonna die the day before your retirement. Not today. Not this Mickey Finn. This is Thailand. There's no sharks. There's nothing trying to eat me. But I suppose it's alright. I suppose it's alright. Ah, so that was Depth Hunter. It's a strange game. There's a fish there. Lovely. After I caught that fish, I took some photos of sharks. And then it kind of ended and that was kind of it. Apparently, the game looks absolutely amazing in 3D. But I don't have a 3D monitor, so I can't really test that out. It's been very exciting, though, catching fishies, and you know I've got a flashlight. You know, look at that. That's beautiful stuff right there. I'm not allowed to go any further. The game has invisible walls in the sea. It could be a lot better. Let's put it that way. I can't kill anything. Nothing's trying to kill me. There's no danger. The only danger is dying of oxygen loss, and that's not a big deal to Mickey Finn. Mickey Finn doesn't rely on oxygen. Mickey Finn has gills. Damn it, Mickey Finn's gonna grow gills. I wonder if you lived in water long enough, you'd grow gills. We're gonna catch you fellas at home one more fish. I just saw a big one swim by. It looks like a tuna. I'm gonna show you how Mickey Finn is the best fisherman in the world. Real men, boys. Real men. 24 meters away, this one. 24 meters away. If I pull this off, it's proof that I'm the greatest fisherman the world's ever seen. And relax, 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 relax. Reel in. Relax, 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 relax. God damn it! Let's head into the sun. And that is the end for Mickey Finn and Depth Hunter. Thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. I know I keep going to the accent and back from the accent. It's not really an accent, and the accent's changed like 100 times, but that's very much not the point. It's an awful game. It's kind of awesome in the same way, because I love deep sea fishing and this kind of thing. I love the idea of scuba diving for fish. It's just not a fantastic game. But, alas, it's okay. I feel I'm not the worst deep sea fisher in the world. Took me about 2 hours to complete what is probably a 10-minute game. And I drowned twice. And my wife cheated on me with a plumber. Mike. I was going to go. Cheers for watching. Much love.